Hi there, we're going to do a video today on lifting up a large-ish bunny. This is Leela. She's a lovely girl. She's blind in one eye and she lives at the rabbit sanctuary as a permanent resident. We're going to show you how to pick up a bunny. So we're going to stroke the bunny to calm her. It's a lovely stroking movement like that. Nice and steady. Just repeating the strokes and she calms down. And to pick her up, we can actually move her a little bit too if we like. We can use our pressure points, just a flat hand with a tiny little, not clutching, just caging really. And you can lift and turn using that movement. Stroke to calm. We're going to put this hand under the chest, wriggle it under there, and there it is. And stroke to calm. Now we're going to use our stroking hand to go down and we're going to point it towards her head like that. Right under the tail with a finger. The tail will go inside there and between those two fingers. A stroking and down we go. Lift like that. You can see the fingers there. We just get one each side of the tail. There they are, one each side of the tail. That gives her a lovely seat. I call it the tractor seat, I don't know why. And we can turn her round. She's well and truly supported. We can put her down, stroke to calm once again. I'll repeat that one more time. Stroking to calm, this hand under the chest, wriggle it under, there it is. It's supporting the upper body. I've just got it a little bit on her leg here. Stroking and down and up we go. Fingers each side of the tail. We can then put her down and stroke her to calm her again. Thank you to Leela. There she is. Hello everybody. Hello everybody. Hello. That's all.